Hello children, today we are going to learn what are palindromes. Palindrome is a word, number or phrase or other sequence of characters which reads the same backward as forward. Means usko forward read karein ya backward read karein, wo word same hi bane. M-O-M, mom, M-O-M, mom. Similarly, madam, M-A-D-A-M, madam, M-A-D-A-M, madam. R-E-D-R, radar. R-A-D-A-R, radar. No lemons, no melon. There are also numeric palindromes which reads the same forward and backward. 1-5-6-4-3-4-6-5-1. 1-5-6-4-3-4-6-5-1. 1-5-6-4-3-4-6-5-1. 1-5-6-4-3-4-6-5-1. It can be date or time also. Date, month, year. Date, month, year. 11:11 a.m. 11:11 a.m. 02:02:2020. 02:02:2020. Children, hai na ye interesting? We can also create palindrome using numbers. Let us find a palindrome using number 39. Write down number 39 first of all. Now we will reverse the digits. 39 kya ban jayega? 93. Reverse means ulta. Then we will add. When we add 39 and 93, we get 132. Again we will reverse 132. That comes 231. Then we add. When we add these two, we get 363. Oh wow! This is a palindrome. 363 is a palindrome. Children, how can we get a palindrome? Write the number, reverse, then add. Then reverse, then add till you get a palindrome. Children, you can try other numbers to get a palindrome. Hope you have liked this activity. That's all for today. Bye-bye.